Good job, Coco. You sure have a way with words.